Hello, Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Jackson
and Easton. Today is Friday, November 13th, 2015. It is the 50th day of school. We have 130 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 50 equals 130 days left to go in our school year. Can you think of any other equations that equal 130?
Our lunch menu for today is bean and cheese enchilada, cheese pizza, turkey and cheese sandwich, chicken Caesar wrap, and it's dessert day with Scooby Snacks. Yum!
The fall block stop, soup labels, and empty ink cartridge contest ends today. Make sure you turn in any that you have.
Our card orders went home this week. These are a great gift idea for special people in your life. Maybe your parents would like to buy a couple of sets for friends and family.
The birthday table will be set up today for all November birthday kids.
Coming up next week, we have Mailtown and PE all week.
We'd like to wish Noah in room 21 and Mrs. Ainsworth in the cafeteria a very happy birthday!
It's time now for our question of the week. Today we ask kids, what is your favorite song and why?
What's your favorite song and why?
My favorite song is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, because it's just great.
So my favorite song is the Barney song, because it's like, it warms up my heart. So,
what's your favorite song and why?
My favorite song is Fear Elise, because it reminds me of my mom played it once when she was a little kid.
What's your favorite song and why?
Well, my favorite song is September by Earth, Wind, and Fire, because that's the month I was born.
Those are some great songs, Penguin. Thanks for sharing with us.
Let's all show our Penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Jackson
and Easton saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a fantastic day!